as I breathe in and slowly breathe out, I welcome the morning. I feel this aliveness within myself, this energy pulsating around me. And I greet the day with a joyful blessing. I open my arms wide, willing to receive, and ask what is mine to do today. I step into the sunshine. I listen to the birds singing. I feel the gentle breeze pushing against me. Feel this effervescent sense of joy bubble up within me, that life is to be lived. It is to step into the moment, to embrace this present moment. Find the joy in life. It can be the simplest things. Just the laughter of a child, the playfulness of a cat or a dog. And each step I take, I feel the earth beneath my feet. And I am grounded to it, knowing that this is life. And at any moment, I can step into this playfulness. I can remember that divine presence within myself, that I am meant to enjoy this moment, this time in my life. Thank you. I let everything else just fall away. I do not live life, but life lives me, through me, in me, around me, as me. Don't get caught up in the chaos or the fear. I let it just dissipate around me. And I put a smile on my face. And I enjoy a hug from my grandchildren, from my friends. And I feel their presence, that beautiful, authentic, individual energy that each person emits as I come to embrace who they are. This moment. this moment to present myself as that experience of God. Feeling of the excitement for a new day. I am so grateful, knowing that I am blessed. As I walk, as I run, as I play, my body vibrates with that joyfulness, and I turn up that music within my soul, and I dance to life. Everything around me. I am so grateful for this day, for this knowing, for this aliveness within my soul. And I hold it dear, and I cherish every single moment. Letting go, letting God. And so it is.